G'day guys, back at BMW again for another instructional video with Nathan. This one's going to be about xDrive, but before we get started, do me a favor, hit the like and subscribe for me, because like I said, there's going to be way more BMW content. Look what we have here, the Alpina. This thing's a pretty penny if you want one of them. But anyway, without further ado, let's get started, and here's Nathan.
Hi, I'm Nathan Langford at BMW of Louisville here, and I'm going to talk a little bit about the xDrive system that we offer here at BMW. The number one feature that everyone's looking for now is all-wheel drive on their cars, especially in snowy or icy climates out there. xDrive is a unique system because our system is electric. So a lot of times other manufacturers, such as Audi, for example, theirs is mechanical. So the car actually needs to slip a little bit before the all-wheel drive system kicks in. Our system is electrical, and that's the benefit for us, where it senses it very quickly and it automatically cuts torque to that wheel that's slipping. And how it does that is when one wheel gets going faster than the other wheels, there's obviously something going on there and it's obviously slipping. So as soon as that wheel speeds up just a little bit, power is shifted from that wheel and distributed to the other wheels on the car. We can actually distribute 70% of the maximum horsepower and torque from the engine to one particular wheel. So you can imagine if you're going down a slick or icy road and maybe there's just maybe one or two slick spots and your tires are still able to grab on particular parts of the pavement, you can send the power to those wheels that are still getting traction so you don't lose control of your car. Another one of the neat features about the xDrive system, we can actually send over 100% from the front to the back of the car and vice versa. And we're the only manufacturer that allows you to do that. So think of normal driving conditions where your car is just going straight down the road. Most of the time, the car is not an all-wheel drive. The only time that all-wheel drive is going to play into factor is if the car is actually pulling G's from left to right. So with xDrive, not only does it help as far as traction goes on slippery or icy roads or even sand or dirt roads, xDrive also helps in your cornering. Our system allows the outside wheels to roll smoothly through a tight turn while braking the inside wheels or slowing those wheels down using the engine and transmission. What this does is it allows you to smoothly go through that turn while the car sits flat through that turn. So no matter how many G's you're pushing while you go into that turn, along with the traction control and the xDrive system, that car is going to sit safely and flat through that turn as you go through it.
All right, guys, that was Nathan. And that's the information about the xDrive system on the BMWs. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Do me a favor, hit the like button, subscribe if you will, because as I keep saying, there's a lot more content coming and some BMW instructional videos. So appreciate you guys for tuning in. Peace.